Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing zebra longwings. These butterflies are appropriately named. While the common name longwing doesn't necessarily go with their larval or pupal stages, adults of the species do have long wings. These are alternating black and white or yellow striped, hence the zebra part of their name. But the black and white coloration also applies to their larvae. Zebra longwing caterpillars are white with black spots and spines. The eggs and pupae, on the other hand, are yellow to brown in color. An adult zebra longwing's wingspan can reach almost 4 inches in length. Their long wings help them fly with slow, broad strokes and give them the option to easily hover, an activity nearly all males of the species partake in. Zebra longwings are not just long-winged, they're long-lived. These butterflies can live as adults for upwards of 6 months. Compared to most butterfly adults who only live about a month at most, this gives these butterflies ample opportunity to mate multiple times. So there are nearly always all life stages present in their habitat throughout the entire year, and a handful of generations each year. Plus, they get busy early. Male zebra longwings actually find females who are still developing in their chrysalis and can even mate with them before they even emerge. Females lay their eggs in small batches on new growth of the caterpillar's favorite food, passionflower plants. After hatching, the caterpillars eat the newly formed leaves, only moving to the older leaves once the new stuff is finished. Passionflower plants are toxic, so the caterpillars themselves also become toxic. This protects them from predators like birds and other invertebrates that might make a meal out of them. Zebra longwings live from the southern United States down through Central America and into South America to Ecuador and Bolivia. They're also present on oceanic islands. As adults, these butterflies consume nectar as well as pollen. Most butterflies don't eat pollen. It's a time-consuming meal, taking hours for the longwings to fully digest with their saliva before they can lap it up. However, it's believed this addition to their diet is what makes them live such abnormally long lives. While nectar is mostly sugars, pollen has proteins that help the zebra longwings stay strong. These butterflies are primarily found in wooded areas, as they prefer a bit of shade in their habitat. They can be found in forests, along forest roads and rivers, as well as in parks, backyards, and gardens. Zebra longwings are considered intelligent arthropods because they show the ability to remember food sources they've visited before. These animals also gather in social groups, especially at night when they roost. Like a bat hanging from a cave ceiling, a zebra longwing holds onto a twig, preferring dead branches, folds its wings, and sleeps. They do this in groups that can number a few dozen, and they'll even use certain roosts over multiple generations. For more facts on zebra longwings, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikesBL93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.